Welcome to getting started with the Steel Import Monitoring and Analysis System, known as SIMA. SIMA is made up of the Import Licensing System and the Import Monitor.
In this video, we'll be providing an overview of the account dashboard.
This system is optimized for the latest version of Google Chrome and may not be compatible with other browsers.
Once you have logged into your account, you will see the dashboard view. In this dashboard, you can view all licenses that you have submitted, as well as actions that you can take for those licenses. The icons on the right side will allow you to view a license, to duplicate a license, to modify an existing license, or cancel that license. When you click the option to view a license, you will see all details that were submitted for that license, as well as the products that were included in the license. At the very top of the form, you'll see an option to print that license for your personal records. When you click the option to duplicate a license, you will be given a duplicate form with many of the options filled out. You can then add products to that license or modify any of the other information on the form. When you click the option to modify a license, you'll be presented with a form that allows you to modify most of the information on that license. This includes the customs entry number, the company information, as well as the product information that was included in that form. Here you can add more products to the form or modify existing products that were previously added.
In the dashboard view, you may also cancel a license. When you cancel a license, it is a permanent action. You will not be able to edit that license again. You will, however, still be able to duplicate the license using the two-page icon. On the dashboard overview page, you can use our search functionality to find licenses that you have previously submitted or taken action on. On the left-hand side, you can go to search for, click select, and from here, choose the company name, port of entry, HTS number, or license number that you want to search for. Simply make your selection, type your search criteria into the box, and then click search. Licenses that match this criteria will display below. From here, you can click save this search, give it a name, and click save search. Your search will now be available from the top, and you can click the magnifying glass to run that search again. For all licenses that come up as a result of your search criteria, you can then take actions on them. If you see this pen and paper icon, you can then edit that license as well. You can do this for licenses even if they are more than 3 months old. Thank you for watching. For more information, please check out the FAQs, quick reference guides, and user guides. If you have further questions, please forward them to steel.license@trade.gov.